Welcome to CCG.
Hey, if you're new here, I'm Julie. This is Lyle, and we play games here. And aim to brighten your day.
Today, we're diving into Alan Wake 2. What might be the final part of Alan's side of the story.
At least heading that way, if not the final part.
Close to. We're about to meet the Grand Master.
There we go.
Perfect. All right, and we're going to that Ocean View Hotel or in Parliament.
Yes. Yeah, Parliament Tower.
Yes.
But like, heck if I know where we're going. Oh, good.
I'm not doing great on ammo. A little bit of shotgun. Got some flares.
Got some flares and a pinch.
Flashbangs.
You've got that rocket.
That, you know, I gotta put that on somewhere, but I don't have any room for it.
That's really cool.
It didn't do much.
I think that these are the fake shadows. So I don't think it will do much. And then that's not a fake shadow. Ooh.
Nope, you can't get me. Parliament Tower's over there.
Right there, yeah.
Should have taken a left instead of going straight.
Whoops. Well, we can cut through the fountain. Oh, that was spooky. There was someone standing in the dark over there.
There's a whole bunch of people in the fountain. Oh, the fountain's not a fountain anymore. That's right. It's a statue.
Oh.
The memorial statue had been replaced by a statue of Alice.
Oh.
Second mate.
Well, that's creepy.
Her life threatened by Scratch. I had to hurry.
Oh my goodness.
That's really creepy.
That's really creepy.
Scratch, you crazy bastard.
It's closed.
Ah!
No. The building was condemned. Closed up. Something was wrong. Something was missing. I had to get inside.
All right. Let's go around. Answer the phone. What phone?
The phone outside.
Oh. Oh, I hear it.
Oop. I'll pick this up first. Thank you.
Just hold on, hold on.
Well, Zane's dead, so it's not him. Must be Scratch.
Hello?
Hello.
It wasn't Zane. It wasn't Scratch either.
It's an echo.
Huh? You're me? Me? I don't understand. There's a lot I don't understand.
A dark place operates in loops. Time is a story. I'm calling you from a different point in that story.
An echo.
From the future? I'm never getting out of here, am I?
Yes, you will. And no, you won't.
What?
And that is by your own choice.
What does that mean?
I'm sorry for what you'll have to go through. Alice's photos you found from the shoebox in the talk show basement. Before you can go to Parliament Tower, you must put them in the shoebox at her statue at the plaza to help you, to help Alice, to help Saga Anderson.
I'm my own Deus Ex Machina? Really?
Okay, well, we know where the statue is.
How many writers does it take to finish a story?
One for each draft.
It's the same writer, but in a different point in time. I follow the steps you laid out for me.
Well, that kind of made me nauseous, but...
Whee!
We went into a puddle. Are we going to Saga?
Are we being forced into another Saga?
I think we are. I think we're going to Saga.
But the story's not done, Alan.
All right. I keep wanting to call her McKenna, but that's not who she is in this. Estevez?
Yeah. Place looks pretty good for being shot up.
Yeah.
Glad you
Marcy's
that.
Not coming back. Sorry about it.
Now there's Mandy, May, or Norman. Still taking pictures. Dude, it's been like hours. Oh, selfie.
There were a bunch of bright lights over here. Maybe it was a UFO landing.
Why are you crying?
You good, ma'am?
None of you people really even know what's going on here and you're crying. Let's go.
I'm ready to head to Cauldron Lake now. Let's get the plan started.
Okay, here we go. We'll be there for you. What do you need from us?
I'll head to Cauldron Lake with the clicker.
Scratch will try to get you, Anderson. You'll need backup.
I can tell there's no talking you out of coming, Casey. Estevez, is there a way to get that light array to the lake?
Oh, I've got you covered, so good news there. And we'll bring our mobile containment unit. It's specially built for entities like Scratch.
And this work of art, Anderson, what's the plan for that?
I'll make some calls on the way. Just meet me at Cauldron Lake.
Oh, Casey, you've seen better days.
Yeah, he looks well beat up. Oh, I need to get this shotgun. Come to mama. Ilmo's out. Oh, there's his brother.
Oh.
Time to come clean up the cult.
It's a bad time. But I need you to tell me everything about the cult of the tree.
The cult is my craziest idea that ever worked. Look, what kind of a cult calls themselves a cult? Exactly. We protect Watery Bright Falls. We're the good guys. A secret neighborhood watch. Well, that was the idea anyways. Look, we've always known about the horror inside the lake. When any Taken come out, we kill them.
You don't turn people into Taken. You kill the ones who already have.
Oops.
Well.
How long has the cult been operating?
How long has the cult been around for?
Certain folks around here have always known about Cauldron Lake. Before us, it was the Torchbearers. And when I inherited the mission, I wanted to call it a cult. It was genius. Just named it half the work. Made people too scared to go into the woods at night. Business 101. Fear.
So that they wouldn't get turned. Motivator.
Why go after Alan Wake?
You were trying to kill Alan Wake. Why?
Nothing good has ever come out of Cauldron Lake. The nightmare that hit Bright Falls in 2010 was all because of his writing. And ever since then, pages of his stories are floating up from the lake, and monsters keep popping out. It's all him, Wake. And if we don't stop him, no one will.
Wake's evil doppelganger Scratch is the threat we're facing, not Wake. And I will stop him.
I've never heard of anyone called Scratch.
Well, you have now.
Yep.
Figured all this out already. So this goes here, and that goes there.
Did she just do it for me? Oh, okay.
I think so, yeah.
Thank you.
It's strange that she does that randomly. We're like...
Still can't use those. That's annoying. Alright. He's never heard of Scratch.
Cult goal, maybe? Down the bottom?
Nice. Cult... wasn't working for with Wake or Scratch operating on their own.
Oops.
The cult found Wake's page inside Taken and believed he was the cause.
Oh, okay. The book that Scratch wrote.
Cult thinks Wake is responsible for Taken and believe killing him will stop it. The cult of the tree targeted people already corrupted by the dark presence. Their goal is to protect the community.
Doesn't look right.
You don't look right. Sorry, that was rude.
That was very rude, but funny. What do you want? Call Gold maybe again? Ooh.
Ooh, I got a deduction. Nice.
Cool.
Ritual was meant to destroy Taken, not create them.
Oh.
Doesn't make sense.
Okay, wasn't that where deduction goes?
Could it be cult ritual, but is it? Just before the writing part of the ritual, just before that?
Hmm.
Wants to kill the Taken. Oops. Our bad.
Koskelis. Killing Taken.
He almost said the cult kills Taken. Is he telling the truth?
Surplus deer masks buy in bulk. We've got a floater, a Taken on the shore. Call the gang Yakko. We are going hunting. Cult of the tree. Keeping the town safe since 2013.
Elmo is telling the truth about the cult. They really were fighting the Taken. We're on the same side.
Oops.
Nightingale came back.
If the cult is killing Taken, then why did Nightingale turn into one?
Private party. Invitation only. Wrong time. Wrong place. Time to go, Yakko. A job half done isn't done at all.
Nightingale became a Taken because the Bookers interrupted their ritual.
Mm. Dang Bookers.
Dang Bookers.
Oh, there is one.
Tor, I need the Old Gods of Asgard.
Yes, you do. Hell yeah. The tour bus is already loaded. We've said our goodbyes. Can you hear it? Because I can't. I wonder. Ready to hit the road just like old times, baby.
You saw this coming, huh? Of course. I need a song about Alan Wake. About bringing him out of the dark place.
Oh, smart. He writes itself.
I hope they've still got it.
Thanks, Grandpa.
I'm sure Sheriff Breaker wouldn't mind me borrowing this.
I don't care what Sheriff Breaker thinks, really.
Sheriff Breaker is doing just fine in the dark place.
Somehow. All right, now we take the car to Calder Lake.
Yeah.
It's extra dark out, too.
Yeah,
no options, just Calder Lake.
It's like, you can't go anywhere else anymore. You're done. Let's go.
GPS only has one location.
Pick up, pick up. David, please pick up.
David.
David, it's me. Where have you...
Stop. For once, you need to listen. You left me. You took my daughter away from me. Then you let her...
Oh.
She's dead because of you. I don't ever want to hear your voice again. Stop calling me.
That's rough.
David!
That's...
Jesus Christ.
That's really terrible.
It's getting worse. It's spreading. I'm running out of time.
Good old Cauldron Lake.
This nightmare. We're gonna have a rock show.
Better have a rock show.
Better have a rock show. I'm so excited.
Oh, this is familiar. There used to be a van parked right here.
Yeah.
Cauldron Lake rental cabins. There's the hole that we came through.
That must be
Shoppers.
That must be Estevez.
We're incoming with the lights, Anderson. Where do you want them?
Set them up on the shore. We need to be ready if Scratch shows up.
We'll be ready. Estevez out.
Estevez out! Who said that?
Oh. You drink the water from the lake? Why would you do that?
Well, but you're a cult member.
Yeah, you must have. All these guys must have been taken over. Hope that's
no time. Like shoot a chunk off of you?
Yep.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh no! Oh, that was gruesome.
That was good. That's a good shotgun. Good job.
Some lore. No fires.
That must be torn out in. Maybe I should check in.
Kiddo! We're almost at the gig! And Odin's run over 4 minions of
five.
The bus is our hammer!
Oh, jeez!
Oh, there
he is! It just went ripping through!
Is the song ready?
Almost! Odin's got a killer chorus! Come save your soul! Awake, bro! Dream! What dream?
Oh my goodness. Oh, the general store.
Very rock and roll way to drive.
Where this all started.
So funny. I love them so much. Yeah, it feels like we're coming full circle, hey?
Oh no, I don't think he wasn't. Oh, he was. Maybe he was, because we were still confused back then, so. It's very possible that he was not Dark One.
Oops. I like that there's just the door off the truck that they're driving.
Who puts a tree in the middle of the road?
We're not on a road! I love them so much. I'm so happy they're in this. The only one that we haven't seen that I'm sad about is Barry.
Yeah, that's very sad. Oh yeah, this looks right.
Only trampled by a vehicle.
Tree in the middle of the road. Nope, blocked off, so I gotta go this way.
Uh-oh.
Oh no!
There's more than one of them. Where's the other one throwing an axe?
Damn it. There. No. No!
Nice shot. Oh.
Oh, he's dead?
Yep.
Oh, beauty.
Torin Ode in there yet?
The two golden oldies? Well, they're here.
The golden oldies.
Moonshine.
Of course they did. Yep.
They're alive. You wanted to know what art.
They're a lot.
Well, that's them. I'll be there soon.
We never got the key for this.
It's just. Come on, bowl cutters.
Come on, bowl cutters. Oh. Nice. So maybe there wasn't a key for them. It was just...
Oh, fucking inventory's full.
And that's it. You want that. That.
Okay, I'll use my pills. I'm so excited for this.
Me too. Woo!
It's like that person just came out of the dirt.
Yeah, that scared me. Oh, there's so many of the bad things.
Where do I go?
Oh, there. Trying to block you from getting there.
There we go. Oh, here we are.
Sounds great.
Bad news is we were in a hurry. The power supply is spotty. Your partner here will try to keep it running.
I'm not a damn mechanic. I wish your tech guy was here.
Okay, do I kick this thing off?
Yeah, you got to tell them to get started.
Oh, yeah!
Grandpa, you signal me when the song is done. And I'll use the clicker to bring Wake back. Hit it!
Hello, Cauldron Wake! Great to see so many federal agents here tonight. Prepare to experience a soul-searing, mind-frying act of black magic and sorcery! This song goes out to our favorite tortured writer. Let these sweet tunes guide you out of the darkness. It's called Dark Ocean Summoning.
Hey, you're making me look bad for a saga, bro.
Let's try that again.
Oh, boy.
Damn. Y'all in for a show now.
A whole lot of paranormal crimes happening right now. It's fucking awesome. I want a t-shirt. Sure. T-shirt.
I'm gonna need some gear.
I got it for you, Anderson.
Ouch. Daddy's got no, it's not dad, she's a mummy. Damn it. Oh. Okay. There's a lot more coming at me than I expected.
I'm missing that flashbang now.
But, oh well, here we go.
Oh well, we got what we got. Let's do it.
A whole
Oh. Right now. Oh, we got stuff. That's good.
Fucking awesome. I want a t-shirt.
Mm-hmm.
I want a t-shirt. Damn you.
Nice.
I have the light.
Oh. Woo! Come on! Oh. Knifed, axed, somethinged, projectiled.
Projectiled.
I got it for you, Anderson.
Damn it.
Nice shot. Ooh. Oh, that's a scary thing.
So much going on. Stop that.
Oh, he just started leaking.
Oh, come off it.
I'll light him up.
Oh,
I didn't even see him coming.
Thank you. That's not a good time to do this. Casey. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
That was creepy. Hated that.
Why'd you dodge right into it?
I think it's the dodge, did you not?
Nope.
Oh, shoot.
She went right into it.
Glitching out.
Yes. The guy's down.
Game, I thought you were shoving them right in his eyeball.
Thank you for that glitch.
Yeah.
Is it done?
It's at least a break.
Oh no.
Oh. Use the clicker.
Don't tell me I failed. Oh, there he is. Oh, there he's not.
Real?
So where the fuck is he?
Oh, that was a lot.
That was a lot. But you did. Good job.
Parliament Tower. It was back.
There we go. Gotta meet the Grand Master first.
I've been here many times before. I didn't know how many. This felt different.
Yeah, everything's destroyed in the entire building.
Yeah.
Everything's different.
Oh, man.
Oh, there's no more lights.
There's no more lights.
Damn you, Scratch.
Too late.
Go to the writer's room.
Scratch was in there, writing his horror story. There was still time to stop him. I needed to get inside.
Let me inside. The dark place, the art of Alice Wake. Keeps flickering.
Like waves hitting the shore. I'm so tired. He's here all the time now. There's so much rage inside of him, I can't stand it anymore. Decision. Most of you won't understand. People call me an artist, but I don't care about any of that. I just wanted to show the world what I see. I can't keep going like I have been. It's time for a perspective shift. To go from photographer to subject. From artist to art.
What are you doing, Alice? I knew that. Damn it.
Oh, I had a feeling that was where I was going.
As soon as she was like, become art, I was like, no.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
She might be back at Cauldron Lake.
I think so. I always thought that was Scratch shooting us, but...
So many twists and turns.
Yeah.
This was not Scratch.
No.
This was me. Caught in a loop. I had stopped myself trying to fix the manuscript. I was the one haunting Alice. It was always me.
Yeah. Damn, son!
Holy smokes!
We did bring Wake back from the dark place.
And that's why he didn't come back. Clicker.
But he didn't end up here now. He landed on the shore after I faced Nightingale.
Right.
Hey!
So you're right. Alan from future is goes to Alan past.
Are you okay?
In her past, I guess.
My fault. It got out. With my face. Scratch.
That night I found Wake here. He appeared because of this. The summoning. That was Wake. Scratch wasn't pretending to be Wake.
Nope.
They're the same person.
Yep.
He's here. Scratch. Watch out, Anderson.
Estevez, Scratch is Wake with a dark presence inside him. He wants the clicker. Change of plan. I'll lure him to the cell. When we're inside, lock it and blast it with all you got.
Oh boy.
Okay.
Do I just go in the cell?
On it.
Hey, hey, friend. What the heck was that?
He just blasted you or something.
Why didn't you change that? Ow, my face!
Oh.
Oh. Not the time, not the time! Working on it, Papa. So they can stun him, and that's when I do the light. Guys, now? Now's a great time.
Now's a perfect time. Whoop.
Ooh. Boom.
I can trap him with the light if you slow him down. He's too fast. Shoot him to pin him down.
Oh, come on.
Oh, shoot him to get him down so you can trap him.
Okay. Why did you use the pills? Damn it, that again.
my goodness. Oh.
You are so not fun. Working on it. I'll gladly trade places.
You going home to do this?
Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. How do I get no ammo out of that? Crappers. Come on, girl.
Oh, that one's going better.
Ooh. This is the same one.
Oh, so it doesn't move. Got it.
Not the time.
The bomb. I know.
God, you're picking the worst times lately. Better not be that sicko.
Okay, let's go get. Let's lure him into the.
Okay. I thought there was three. There was three in the other one, so.
I thought there was three, too.
Be a little bit stronger than we thought.
He just blew the top off that. Oh, good, you're alive.
I mean, they did say he was coming.
Gross.
Oh, do we have Alan or do we have Alan?
Sorry.
Evil.
Is it you?
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Did it work?
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Scratch got the clicker.
Scratch got Casey.
Scratch got Casey.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, folks, but it's official. Tearfest is canceled. Today, Bright Falls feels a little less bright.